Heard this has become the ship of doom.
Overnight, a surge in new cases of the potentially deadly COVID-19. China reporting nearly 15,000 more patients have been diagnosed, bringing the total to more than 60,000. The death toll now reaching 1,369. Meanwhile, the world's still watching that Diamond Princess cruise ship. Yesterday, health officials announced 44 more cases of the new coronavirus on the ship, bringing the total number infected to more than 200.
Every day is just waiting to hear more bad news.
Officials announcing that starting Friday, Japan will allow high-risk passengers off the boat to continue their quarantine at a facility on land. Amid the confusion and mounting fear, there are a growing number of reports around the world of Asians being shunned or targeted due to fear of the new coronavirus.
If another person coughs, people don't pay attention to it. But if an Asian person coughs, people move away, people shun you.
Jung says his friend was recently threatened on a public bus.
They said, if you sneeze at me, I'll kill you. They said this to someone on the bus.
The CDC saying that the spread of this virus from person to person is now likely to happen at some point in the U.S. or elsewhere. Guys, this is a major concern for doctors in America.
Absolutely. Robin? So, okay, Maggie, thank you. Now to the dangerous storm that is sweeping the country, bringing blizzard conditions and a bitter cold blast.